Here we go. Have you ever been controlled and manipulated by parents? Should no wonder why I hold this fucking resentment. Because ever since I was a little boy, my daddy had to fucking see every fucking trick and it's over me. So no wonder why we moved to fucking Andy, so suck a fucking cunt out and eat her dry. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm the type of guy who say what I feel on the fucking mic. And I'm sorry that I'm sharing a lie, it's just that's all they got. But if I fucking say that I got a lot of fucking abuse and trauma in my past, you guys would just call me an outcast. But understand that my dad is the reason, you see, that I'm just trying to be a decent human being, be free. I'm sorry, father, never meant to diss you, never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. I said I'm sorry, father, I never meant to diss you, never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out that closet. Let's take it back to 2004. My mom was apparently just a whore and she walked out the fucking door. But dad, you pushed her to it, didn't you? Then you lied to me, telling me that she doesn't give a shit. I know your fucking history, and I know that the misery inside of you is eating you alive. Knowing that I can make it, make my dreams come true, and you couldn't. So no matter what you put me through, I'ma rise above it. Cause your son is just a fuck up, then how the fuck am I getting to where I'm at? And no wonder why you fucking ran off the bat. Fucking whale, you want me in jail? Yeah, I know you do, cause you literally try to put me there once or twice. But my fucking advice is never try to fucking fuck over your family. And I'm gonna say fucking a lot cause I'm so pissed, and I just fucking wish that you died. And I'm not gonna stop fucking saying how I feel when I'm on the mic. That fucking chick you with is just a fucking fat dyke. I'm sorry, father, never meant to diss you, never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. I said I'm sorry, father, I never meant to diss you, never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out the closet. I would never diss my own father, just the fact that he pushed my mother out of my life, had her stop seeing me, is enough for me to diss him, you see. The fucking history between us. And if I'm just a fuck up, then how the fuck am I gonna make more money than you? See, you fucking selfish dude, how could it be so rude to the one person that saved your life once or twice? I was the only thing you had when Courtney left you. But now you're saying it's my fault, I should have been an adult, telling me that I'm the reason that my motherfucking left. Fuck you, pussy. Then come and fucking see me in the streets, I'll fucking beat your face like blue. I don't give a fuck if you're my father. You're the reason why I'm like the way I'm like. And while I'm on the mic, I'm spilling out the whole fucking truth. When I'm in the booth, you guys understand why I'm saying what I'm saying. But Abby's gonna know that you're a phony, because she's getting so big now. My girl, she's beautiful, but you should meet her, but she'll never be at your funeral, neither will I. I'm not gonna lie, I'm the type of guy to diss you in front of everybody, and it's not going anywhere soon. Thank you.
Thank you.